Ladies and gents, welcome back to round four of the Serenity Racing League. Round four in Belgium. The last couple of times we've seen Josh coming on top, we saw a change of things last night with a win for another driver. Who is going to win this time around in the Serenity Racing League? Be sure to follow us on all of our socials and we'll catch you on the flip side. Absolutely. Benjamin now is going to meet the line at 1-4-2, 5-2-8. In fact, that's a pole lap coming out from the Red Bull. The Red Bull comfortably sat in pole now. That's what we like to see.
Oh, you moved me 5,000. You moved me.
Taking his sweet time. However, we're here in Belgium for the start of the Belgian Grand Prix live from Spa. It is lights out and away we go. We'll have a good start for the Mercedes up the front. Rated pulling away here very, very quickly. Let's see what we can get very early on. Let's swap to the back here.
What? I thought I'd second for a minute then.
Deacon bro, I must just went forward straight away.
So Xavier.
Good start to the race.
Yeah. Apollo, why not give you DRS next?
Has that left hand side, Tom taking the inside. That outside line very wide. Not going to take it too far. Allowing space for Tom to gain, well, to regain traction on the racing line. And the McLaren saves it as well. Deacon's trying to use DRS, trying to dump it on the straight. Coming on this inside line, he's trying to move around this Alfa Romeo, forcing everyone off the track. That's the AI of Seb, forcing Deacon off the track there. Chiro is out, we may get a glimpse of him now at the top. Oh, and Fuzzy does the exact same thing. However, he recovers. Chiro is in the mud. Fuzzy smacks into the wall. Safety car now out on the track following that collision.
You can pass him.
Yeah, he's not gonna. Not gonna be able to, he shouldn't fight this, honestly.
I've missed this.
Yeah, he's defending when I'm not even near him.
Josh has crashed. Virtual
safety car. No.
Did he spin you off?
I'm gone.
You're gone? Are you
okay? Oh my goodness. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
That's all Rouge. Deacon's going to get that window now. He's not going to swing for either side. However, Deacon now going for the outside. He's going to have the AlphaTauri right before this turn in this sector. He's going to take it wide. Is he going to buy that time? He has. The AlphaTauri falls back.
Sorry, down much. Used to keep it cool.
Go! Mr. Maitland himself, he's gonna have this final chicane. Spa is going to belong to Chile. Chile's gonna run away with the Belgian Grand Prix. A win for Chile puts him now high up in the driver's standing. Ferrari are looking to get a 1-4 Stewart now, hitting the line as well. Way up we go.